Using shelf pins with your spicy shelf is super easy. Once you've sized your spicy shelf for your cabinet, just set it in as you would any normal shelf, and there you go. Just that easy.